They're part of 17 million doses purchased from three Chinese companies. The delivery supplements the AstraZeneca vaccines being delivered through the COVAX program for poorer nations. Pakistan has inoculated just over 2 million people out of a population of 220 million.